Alright, here's one by the Pure Prairie League.